गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ रघुवीर झा, दिस इज मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। टुडे वी विल रीड अबाउट इवन नंबर्स एंड ऑड नंबर्स। इवन नंबर्स आर दोज नंबर्स विच आर मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 2, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 आर इवन नंबर्स। ऑड नंबर्स आर दोज नंबर्स विच आर नॉट मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 2, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 are odd numbers. Now we read worksheet 3 of unit 3. The first question is that in circle the odd number. We know that odd number is that number which is not multiple of 2. That means it will not be divisible by 2. So among the numbers 76, 49, 3, 19, 24, 57, 69 here 49, 3, 19, 57 and 69 are odd numbers, so we encircle them. Question number 2 is that encircle the even numbers. We know that even numbers are those numbers which are multiple of 2. So among these numbers 4, 8, 12, 28 and 56 are even numbers because these numbers are divisible by 2. That means they are multiple of 2. In next question, it has been asked that fill in the blanks as in 3A 75 is n, dash is given. There are two choices, even and odd. We know that 75 is not divisible by 2, so it is an odd number. 178 is an even number because it is divisible by 2. Similarly, 1082 is an even number because it is divisible by 2, or in another words, we say that it is multiple of 2. In question number D, a number which is a multiple of dash, the number which is multiple of 2 is called an even number. The smallest odd number is 1. Now we come on another topics, common multiples. Take two numbers, say 2 and 3. Multiples of 2 are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 20 and so on. Multiples of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27 and so on. The common multiples of 2 and 3 are 6, 12 and 18. Among all these common multiples, 6 is the multiple which is the smallest. So lowest common multiple, that means LCM of 2 and 3 is 6. Now we come on another problem, find the LCM of 6, 8, 12. As we know that multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 60, 66, 72. Multiples of 8 are 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80. Multiples of 12 are 12, 24, 36, 48, 60, 72. Hence, common multiples of 6, 8 and 12 are 24, 48, 72. Among which 24 is the smallest common multiple. So we say that LCM is 24. LCM means lowest common multiple. So there are three steps of finding LCM. In first step, we write the multiples of given number. In second steps, we find that which are common multiples of these numbers. And in third step, we find that which is the least common multiple, that means which is the smallest common multiple. That will be LCM. Thank you and have a nice day, all of you.